from Grand Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jim Dandy, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
From the IMAX Little Opry, bluegrass favorites, the Petersons.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melanie Hart, and the Grand Band. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jim Dandy.
Hey! Welcome once again to Branson Country USA, coming to you from Branson, Missouri, right here in the heart of the Ozarks.
That is right. Welcome to the big show, and right behind us, the nucleus, the brains of this whole operation, really, our Wild Bunch. Give them a big hand back there. Good to see everybody. Look at Michael Creech. I think he's out rhinestone
this
tonight.
Look at that, sparkling and shining.
Michael works out
here at
Silver Dollar City. We love all our good friends at Silver Dollar City and all the friends that watch us on TV and listen to us on the radio, particularly right here in Branson on our hometown country station. That's Branson's official hometown country station, 106.3 KRZK. Say hello, Branson.
Good to me. Hey, we got a lot of great picking for you folks tonight. Bluegrass music, got some good country music too. Going to start it off with Branson's number uno one quartet, folks. How about it for New South? Sing for these folks.
I once thought of love as a prison, a place I didn't want to be. So long ago, I made a decision to be put loose and fancy free. But you came and I was so tempted.
Thank you, guys. Good pick on that song. We love singing some Alabama. We don't just always sing the Oak Ridge Boys right there.
No.
Hey, how about a nice hand back there? What's he playing? A Johnson, Ibanez? That's Gene Mulvaney back there. Give him a big hand.
Oh, look at that.
Tuned up. tearing it up back there. Gene sponsors this portion of the Washburn. Show with the Branson guest card. And it's a great discount card. It's great for locals. It's great if you're visiting Branson as a tourist. Great discounts. There's over 110 show discounts, over 200 dining discounts, shopping and attractions. And I will tell you where you can use it, my namesake. Restaurant.
What?
Right up there in Nixon, Missouri. Patrick's Family Restaurant. Anybody been there? It's good cooking, isn't it?
Good.
I tell you what, if you leave there hungry, it's your own fault. I tell you, they serve it up.
You've been eating there a lot lately. <That's> like that.
Mine is water retention.
Table Rock or Taney Como? They're generating power, boys.
You're going to feel that power here in a minute. Anyway, you want to check out patricksrestaurant.com. Call them up at 417-724-1016. That's my family. That's not my restaurant. That's my cousin, Rod and Leisha, up there. But they serve us some great food. But present your Branson guest card. They take 20%, no questions asked, off the bill. Mm-hmm. Check it out at BransonGuestCard.com, where you save more and you'll spend a whole lot less.
Mm-hmm. Our little choo-choo train of country music is going to continue right after these important words from our sponsor. So stick with us. We'll be back right after this.
Howdy, y'all. This is Clay Cooper from Branson's Country Music Coalition. And we put together a great spring package for you to come to Branson and enjoy some real country music. Stay four nights at Grand Country Inn and see 8 award-winning shows, including Branson's Famous Bald Knobbers, Grand Jubilee, Raiding the Country Vault, Branson Country USA, Clay Cooper's Country Express, and more. Again, this package includes a four-night stay and 8 unbelievable shows, all for only $496. Do you hear what I'm saying? That's a four-night stay and 8 shows for only $496. That's over 50% savings and 100% country. You won't find a better country experience anywhere else but here in Branson, Missouri, the live entertainment capital of the world. Packages are selling quick, so call now, and we'll see you this spring in Branson.
Sounds good. Welcome back to Branson Country USA. It may be cold outside here in Branson tonight, but it's hot in here. We got some good country music for you. None better than this gal. How about a hand for her? Here's Jackie Brown.
Thank you, Jamie. Hey, everybody. Here's a Pam Tillis tune for you. Love, you're getting lazy. You're forgetting to give me sweet sugar words that I want to hear. Been neglecting me. No jealousy. It is bitter as a green spring berry.
Thank you. That's a fun one. Well, I'm going to get Jamie and Melody to join me down front here, and we're going to do another Pam Tillis song for you. This is one that she released back in 1996. It's a beautiful song called The River and the Highway. I hope you enjoy it.
The path of least resistance. She doesn't care to see the mountaintop. She twists and turns with no regard to distance. She never comes to a stop. And she runs. She's a river. Where she goes, time will tell. Heaven knows it can't go with her. And she rows all by herself, all by herself. Headed for a single destination. Doesn't care what's standing in his path. He's a line between two points of separation. He ends just where it says to on the map. She's a highway. Where he goes, time will tell. Heaven knows she can't go with him. And he rows all by himself, all by himself.
There, good job, kids. Thank you so much. We're getting Jamie up here. He's getting his guitar. Bring your microphone with you. I got you a stand. He's going to take you back a song originally done by Webb Pierce. Webb co-wrote this song and also took it to number one in 1953.
Right.
And then do you like Ricky Skaggs' version?
Yeah, this is Skaggs' version.
He took it to number one in 1983. Let's see what you can do with it.
I'm going to try it.
Here's old Jamie Hagee.
Now I don't care if I'm not.
kiss, darling, I'll never ask. Yesterday's gone, love me from now on. Be true to me, forget about the past. Now I don't care if I'm not the first love you know, just so I'll be the last.
Yesterday's gone, love me from now on. Be true to me, forget about the past. No, I don't care if I'm not the first love you know, just so I'll be. Darling, I'll never ask. Oh, yeah. Thank you, James. Thank you.
James Arthur Hagee.
Appreciate
thank
that.
Thank you for singing that.
You
we have to take a break here, but while we're on the break, make sure you start planning your trip to vacation here in Branson in 2019.
Right.
And the folks that can help you do that are our good friends over at All Access Branson. They do it all. They have complete vacation packages, and they're family-owned. They treat you like family. They got the wheels, the deals, the steals.
Mm-hmm.
Check it out at allaccessbranson.com or call them up at 417-332-2121, and they'll do you right.
They're very handy folks to have around, for sure. We're going to have some great bluegrass picking, some of the most talented folks you'll ever see, right after this with more Branson Country USA. Stay with us.
All Access Branson here. We're coming to you from the Grand Country Music Hall, home of award-winning live entertainment. When planning your next trip to Branson, call All Access Branson. We're locally owned
and family operated.
We offer discount tickets, lodging, and attractions,
and free and fun things to do.
At All Access Branson, we offer free delivery, no fees, no gimmicks, your vacation your way.
Let our family
take care of your family.
When you're ready for spectacular music, great vocal harmonies, family comedy, and Ozark hospitality, it's time for the Grand Jubilee, starring Branson's best quartet, New South. Featuring the best variety of your favorite tunes of any shows in the Ozarks, it is Branson's most entertaining show. Ask anybody. Showtime is 7:30 p.m. Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
The stage is full of very talented folks right now. They've been with us before many times. We'd like to have them back every week if they would, but they're awfully busy. We'll talk about some of their exciting travels here in just a few minutes. But would you make them welcome from the IMAX Little Opry? How about a hand for the Petersons? Right.
Thomas, I am the man. Look at these nail scars here in my hand. They drove me up the hill. Thomas, I am the man. They made me carry my cross, Thomas, I am the man. Oh, I am the man, Thomas, I am the man. Look at these nail scars here in my hand. Pierce me inside, Thomas, I am the man.
On the cross I died, Thomas, I am the man. Oh, I am the man, Thomas, I am the man. Look at these nail scars here in my hand. Crown my head with thorns, Thomas, I am the man. They nailed me to the cross, Thomas, I am the man. Oh, I am the man, Thomas, I am the man. Look at these nail scars here in my hand. Thomas, I am the man. Look at these nail scars here in my hand. Oh, I am the man, Thomas, I am the man. Look at these nail scars here in my hand.
Thank you, guys. We are the Peterson family. We're sure glad to be here, and we love playing in Branson. And I'm going to get this out of the way and give you guys a chance to encourage my mom back there, Karen Peterson, one of the founding members of the group. Do we have anyone from the Get It Mama fan club here? They're all here. Well, we're up to 200 members on Facebook, and so that's a real big deal. So anyways, on the count of three, I want everyone to scream out, Get It Mama. One, two, three. I just wanted to do that because she needs to wake up a little bit. Anyways, we are kicking off our season for 2019, and last year we added our all-new gospel show, and so we just did one of the songs we'll be doing in that show, and right now we're going to feature another song that my little sister has been singing, and we did just get back from Ireland. We had been over there two times before, and in January we went back, and so this is one of the songs they really liked over there, and they actually like her voice over there a whole lot more than they do over here these days, but it's kind of growing, so if you guys wouldn't mind, why don't you give it up for Julianne Peterson over there. And we're really hoping she doesn't get her braces caught in the microphone this time. That was pretty embarrassing last. Anyways, we're going to do this one. It's called All Over God's Heaven. One.
Shoes, you've got shoes. All of God's children got shoes, my Lord. When we get to heaven, gonna put on our shoes. We're gonna walk, we're gonna talk. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, that's the Peterson family right there. Mighty fine, mighty fine. Oh, my goodness. Hey, you mentioned briefly, kind of teased it there, about your recent trip to Ireland. I got to talk to you backstage a little bit about that. Some pretty exciting things you did over there. A couple of big festivals. And then you got to play at some very interesting places while you were there, huh? Filled in the gaps on the... Step up here, tell the folks about this. Some of the places that you went and played, a lot of churches over there.
Yes, so this time we got to play in several different venues, and a lot of the churches over there have a lot of really neat history involved, and some of them have been turned into event centers now, so there's a lot of theaters that used to be churches too. And so we started out 5 days at a castle. There was several different genres of music that played, and we got to be the bluegrass band, so they had different groups playing in different rooms in the castle and different places in the castle gardens, and so that was pretty neat. And so we did that, and then I traveled around for the next several days and did a mixture of different venues, mm-hmm. but it was a lot of fun, so we had a great time.
Did you get to play a lot, like jam a lot with some of the local musicians over there?
We did, and that's one of our favorite parts about going, is everybody loves music so much, and they all sing, and a lot of them also play instruments, so oftentimes after you play a concert, they'll all bring their instruments out and play with you, and they love to hear our songs from home, but we also love to hear their music, yeah. so we get to play a lot with them, and so that was one of the highlights of the trip for sure.
That's awesome, yeah, and if you're not that familiar with bluegrass, a lot of the roots of our American bluegrass music comes from Ireland. It's very similar, a lot of the shared tunes and stuff, and you'd recognize a lot of the styles that they play. And will you take me with you next year?
Will you dance?
I'll dance, and I'll play my fiddle and dance at the same time. Yeah. Talk about losing your passport over something like that. That's probably what would happen right there. But we appreciate you folks so much, and you've started your season already at the IMAX. You're up and running right now. Check that all out. That the number to call there is 417-835-4832. Or check that out. They've got the Bluegrass Show and the Gospel Show that they told you about, so be sure to go see those folks. A lot of great shows over at the IMAX Theater. We appreciate them. Come back as soon as you can, guys. Will you do that? Great job. How about another hand for the Peterson family? They're some of our favorites for sure. We're going to take a little break here. Melody Hart's going to sing some good traditional country music for you right after this with more Branson Country USA. We'll be back.
For Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree singers, Piano Player of the Year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band. Featuring hilarious clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits, this show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree.
I'm Branson Country USA. Our little Miss Country Sunshine is taking the stage right now. How about a big warm welcome for Miss Melody Hart?
Oh, thank you. Here's a Becky Howell tune for you.
There is a fool in the mirror looking back across the bar. Reflections of a woman whose world just fell apart. Now the and the golden rings are gone. It's whiskey versus memories, and it looks like the race is on. I've got Jones on the jukebox, and you on my mind. I'm slowly going crazy, a quarter
Jones on the jukebox. You on my mind. I'm slowly going crazy. A quarter at a time. He's stopped loving her today. Oh, but I'm still doing time. I've got Jones on the jukebox. You on my mind.
I'm gonna do something right now that I haven't done in quite a while, and I'm gonna bring Jamie down here, and we're gonna do a duet for you right now. How about Keith Whitley and Lori Morgan?
They did this one, yeah. One of my favorites.
Oh, yeah.
See if you remember this one.
Darling, I can see the clouds around you, and in your heart I know a sorrow grows, but if you weep I'll be right there to hold you till each tear you cry becomes. Till each tear you cry becomes a rose.
right there? Aren't they good? Grab to buy a bus, guys. You're going to have to go on the road. Hey, we're going to move people around. We're going to bring it up Rob to sing a song for you, which means Groovin' Garrett takes his place here at the drums. And normally when Rob comes up, you can probably guess it's going to be a Rascal Flatts song. Yep. And I think you got one tonight. Here he is, Rob Blackburn.
All right.
It's like a stone that cuts a path. It breaks your will. It feels like that. You think you're lost, but you're not lost on your own. You're not alone. I will stand by. I will.
Great job, Rob. Groovin' Garrett on the drums. All the fellas in the band, thank you so much. We take a quick break. We come back with the quartet. They've got a great old Blackwood Brothers gospel song for you. So stay with us because live in Grand Country Music Hall, it's Branson Country, USA.
Howdy, y'all. This is Clay Cooper from Branson's Country Music Coalition, and we put together a great spring package for you to come to Branson and enjoy some real country music. Stay four nights at Grand Country Inn and see 8 award-winning shows, including Clay Cooper's Country Express, Grand Jubilee, and more. This package is only $496. Packages are selling quick, so call now, and we'll see you this spring in Branson.
From the heart of the Ozark Mountains is Branson, Missouri. The live entertainment capital of the world. In the center of all the action is Grand Country. The perfect place for family fun. And our all-inclusive package has it all. Lodging at Grand Country. Flash Country Water Park passes. Unlimited meals and beverages. Family passes to all our shows. Unlimited mini golf and go-karts. Two-day tickets to Silver Dollar City. And a family pass to Dolly Parton Stampede. Call 888-505-4094 or visit grandcountry.com.
You, but I've had a wonderful time here tonight. A lot
what
of
do you
music
think?
To listen to.
Yeah. The vote is in. A wonderful time it was.
It's unanimous.
Again, our thanks tonight, our special guests, the Peterson Family Band. Are they fantastic? They're just so good. Mm-hmm. And they're so young.
They get better and better.
Yeah, and you can perform. See them performing at the IMAX Little Opry Theater. You can check out their website. That's PetersonBand.com or BransonIMAX.com. Next week, we got Hot Toddy going to be back with us.
Whoa.
Todd Bradshaw, he was with us for a long time here, but he's at Legends of Concert now as Kenny Chesney. So that's going to be the lineup. Same time, same place next week right
Absolutely
here.
Absolutely right now. Some good old gospel music here with a classic.
New South.
Come on, sing. Thanks for being with us. Join us next week. Good night and God bless y'all.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Rachel Conroy. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Grand Band is made up of Chad Cathell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar. On drums, Rob Blackburn, Wayne Massengale on the fiddle, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designed by Megan Williams. Costumer is Jan Prager. Sound engineers are Phil Morris and Don Newman. Lighting coordinators are Stan Bitmar and Michelle Dugan. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Next, our creative services director is Dave Bowen. Our box office group tour manager is Alina Campbell. And director of marketing and sales is Tate Womack. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit grandcountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.